South Carolina's workers produce more work per hour and are on the job more than workers in many other states. Yet, middle-income families often pay a larger share of their income in state and local taxes than someone making $100,000. How much are you making? Whose share are you paying? At last, there's a choice between what is and what should be. Elect Alexanders, our Lieutenant Governor.